Hey loves, it's your girl and I'm back to do a new synthetic lace front. So this is the infamous Bobby Boss Yara, and I decided to get this blunt razor sharp cut bob in the color turquoise blue. Now she does have a middle part, as you can see, and the lace is very soft. Along with that, there are two combs in the front, one on each side of the temple, and a comb and an adjustable strap in the nape area. I think the color is really pretty. It's very different for me. You guys already know I really don't do bobs, but I thought I would give this a try. So I'm gonna just brush this out a little bit, make sure it's ready to go. She is available at one of my favorite websites, which is sisterwigs.com. And down below, you'll see a coupon code for 10% off if you use code MUFFIN at time of checkout. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take some of my pressed powder, which is the Studio Fix by MAC, and I'm just going to rub that generously into the part on the inside of the cap. That just will kind of conceal the knots and hide them away somewhat and make it look like scalpage, you know, scalpage. That's what I like to call it. Now I did tweeze some of the part in the middle part, so I'm just going to take a little bit and just dust a little bit extra. And now what I'm using here is called Boldify. This is just like one of my favorite hair filler fibers, which is Topic. This one, however, comes with double the amount. This is a 25 gram bottle, unlike Topic, which is half that size. So those are the tiny little hair fibers. It looks just like tiny little hair particles, as I always tell you guys. The only downfall is there are not a sifter squeezy suction cap. So I'm just going to remove the one off of my Topic one and I'm going to use it on here. So as you can see the difference, the Boldify is a lot more plentiful, and I do believe the price comparison is probably the same, but you do get more. So I will link all of their information below. They do have like setting sprays and things like that, and the color that I'm using in Boldify is dark brown. So I've already situated my hair. You see those two little hair strands? That's just my leave out. I do like to have a little bit of leave out when I am doing a middle part because I just like it to look natural as possible. Now here we go. Let's get into this, you guys. She is a beautiful blue color. As you see right here, I want to take my rat tail comb and I'm just going to pull out just that small amount of leave out because I want it to look as natural as possible. But my hairline in the front, or my hair in the front, is a little bit thinner than most, and maybe I'm not just that only person, but I'm pretty sure it may be like that for everyone. But to blend your wig and fill in any spare gaps, I'm going to use the Boldify. This will make your lace front or any type of wig blend in seamlessly. Now as you can see the difference, this is the side with and this is the side without. Now I'm just going to go ahead and pump a few pumps and blend that in. Along with that, I'm just going to take a little makeup brush and brush it aside and take my favorite toothbrush that I use for my hair and kind of make it a little bit neater. As well as that, I'm going to take my makeup concealer and I'm just going to put a little bit on the part. And babies, that's about it. Have you noticed the baby hairs as well? I think the baby hairs gave it a special touch. But I do like this bob. It's 14 inches and it's very, very blunt, razor cut. And it's kind of like an asymmetrical, kind of slanted style. It is like a light yakky hair texture, and I love the way she just flows. It fits very well. If you have a lot of hair or not, it will fit perfectly. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned, stay diva and divalicious, and I'll see you soon. Bye.